Dark Mind here. We are back for some more Bendy and the Dark Revival. I am playing another round for FeatherLes. Whoa, we can flow. Okay. Okay, I need to find my way back to Animation Alley. Nothing in there. Animation Alley. This is where I gotta go. Hold on a second. I think this is it. I think I have finally found the locker room. Uh-oh. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. I got a hidey right here. I gotta search through all these. But first of all, let's start back here. I don't even know what that was. Okay. Okay. Searching, getting slugs. Books. Okay, let's go over here and start searching here. Looked in these. We'll look in these. These are blocked. What's this? Eat a sandwich. Got food. What's this? Eating. We are opening lockers. Open and locker. Sheesh. Okay. We've opened all these lockers. Okay, let's go over here. Crate, what's this? Eat. Eat. Okay. Donut. I'm leaving the donut because I know I've eaten enough. I don't need to eat anything else. I'm at full health for sure. Tokens. Man. What was this? No, I'm going to find something here. Man, there are so many lockers here. Another donut. I'm leaving that. Don't need the donut. Cake. Plugs. I'm getting major stuff. Crackers. Eat. I don't want to eat. What is this? Hide. Little magical station. I can hide there? Hmm. Take. I'm certain. 215. 215. Okay, that means something. 215. I think maybe that's what I was needing to find. Maybe that's what all I needed. Find that 2-1. Thank you. Man, I'm searching. Is there more to find? That's my question. Am I looking for no reason here? Okay. Okay. This is where I found the 215. Right here. I opened every locker, I think, since then. I was working my way in this direction. I haven't opened these lockers. We're here. We're here. Oh, what's this? Gent toolkit. That was important. A book, but it's not something I can take. Well, that's a hidey. I want to be in a hidey. Apparently, it's good to know, though. I have a hidey. Buy food. Okay. Oh my God. Okay. I think I may have found my gent upgrade station finally. May have finally found the gent upgrade station. After I finish opening the rest of these doors. This. Eat. I'm not gonna eat. I don't need the food. Okay, let's go back. Oh my gosh. I am making progress. Okay, there's a hidey. Right here. There's an autosave, thank God. There's a way to upgrade my gent pipe, it looks like. Ache. Ache. There's things in here I can take. Gent upgrades. Gent parts. Chips. I don't need food. What is this? Oh my god, go to the jet upgrade station. Upgrade. I'm upgrading my gen pipe? Okay. Okay, gen pipe upgrades. Grant full access to all power gen security doors. Required components. I have them. I am upgrading my gen pipe. How do I do that? Pause it. Charging my gen pipe. Oh my god, look at that. I charged my gen pipe. Access to secure place is now granted. When your gen pipe is charged, you can send its power on opening gent locks around the studio. What's buying them? Only the bravest will seek them out for their rewards. Oh my god. Oh, there's still a door right here. Take. This is important shit. Okay. So, I am heading back. Unlock. Where is this taking me? So get this bit of strangeness. That Thomas Connor guy from the gent, he's taking over the back area in the locker room. Guess I'll have to move my little office of cardboard boxes somewhere else. He gave me the code for the door in case I needed to get in and clean up. I wrote the code down and put it in my locker. Oh, that's the code we already had. What the hell are you? Uh-oh. Okay. Clearly there's more monsters coming. But can they not reach me? There was food in a few of these places. I'm gonna find it. Where did I leave the food? I left food in a few spots. I need food. Shit. Damn you! You motherfucker! I need to eat. I need food. Okay, I gotta fully charge my gem pipe now. Food. Okay, here it is. Ah, here I am. Got food. I'm saving my spot. Save game. I'm going to save slot 5. Okay. I have got charge my gen pipe again. Hmm. Got a hidey right there. This is the door that heads in that wacky direction, right? Yeah, I don't want to go that way. Don't need to go that way. Okay. Away. Lost a little of my health. This just circles around. Gotta go this way. I'm hiding. I hid. Damn you, bastard. Deposit batteries. Charge. Okay. Find my way back to that door. Here I go. Here I go. Oh man. I've never been this way before. The keepers see everything. First of all, the illusion of living. When you believe you will succeed, I'm saving my spot. Got a hidey spot right here. Always an indication. Here we go.
Your journey will end as you are consumed into my dark kingdom. You will find meaning in your pain.
Okay. It'd be nice to find some food. I'm half health. Dancing demon. Okay. The surface elevators. I mean, ultimately, that is the goal in this. What's this? The door. There is a door here. That's interesting. Surface elevator up. Find a new way to the elevators. Oh, this opened. Welcome to Artist's Rest. This is a whole new place in the game. Artist's Rest. Oh my God, I think I'm gonna call it right here. Whew. Whew. I'm gonna call it. Okay, hey, do me a favor. If you've enjoyed being with me while I've been terrified and confused in this game, hit that subscribe button and hit that notification so that next time me or maybe FeatherLes is recording another episode here. And of course, subscribe to FeatherLes and, you know, subscribe to DartMind for you too, right? And keep those likes coming and those comments. FeatherLes and I both love the comments. We really enjoy reading what you say. We like to reply. If you want to hear back from us, do that. Okay? So, hey, wherever you are in the world, good morning, good afternoon, or good evening. Dark Mind out. Later.